wonderful AILA colleagues. My name is Mary Kramer, and I'm here to tell you that in the fall of 2019, we are going into the 8th edition of Immigration Consequences of Criminal Activity, a guide to representing foreign-born defendants. This book, for those of you who know me already know, has become my ongoing professional mission to break down complicated concepts and explain them to you, my reader. I write for the reader. As I write, I'm thinking about you and how I can best explain the issue. I am a practitioner in Miami, Florida. I'm not a law professor or working for a think tank or an advocacy center. I go to court. I appeal to the BIA. I drive over to deferred inspections. I argue in federal court, and I fly all over the country to various detention centers defending my clients. So this book combines my practical experience with hours and hours of research, reading cases, and breaking down the analysis and circuit splits. It is not my goal. Indeed, I think it would be an impossible goal to write about each and every precedent case decided on crime involving moral turpitude or aggravated felony. I teach analysis. This book becomes your toolbox. How to argue a divisible statute. How to argue it's not a firearms offense. Why that state marijuana conviction may not be a federal marijuana conviction. And I include many sample motions to dismiss, motions in support of bond. There's always going to be a habeas petition pleading in the appendix, a motion for a bond hearing. What you need, I have in the book. What I'm excited about in the upcoming edition is the focus on detention and bond. After the Supreme Court's disappointing decision in Jennings, attorneys are focused now on, well, where do we go from here? So I'm discussing habeas decisions across the country, talking about the ability to pay injunctions, bond during reinstatement and withholding only cases, and of course, prolonged detention. It's been very exciting to write, and I'm excited to have you read it. So, reach out to me, let me know your thoughts, and I will see you at the next AILA gathering.